tonight is a showcase of the graduating class of 2015, student games. So some of them have been individual projects, some of them have been in teams.
So we've been working all year doing our capstone projects. It's basically a culmination of everything we've learned for the last 3 years. We put them together, we're going to show them off, hopefully for industry professionals.
In the school environment, they're developing the games, they're doing courses, but when they take it outside, they can kind of get responses from the industry, they can get responses from their peers. So it's, in both sides, it's actually really good for them to be able to showcase against the outside world as they're kind of leaving the school environment and hopefully getting jobs in the industry.
Well, this is very realistic, right? You can attribute this to be very, very synonymous with a real world pitch, right? Or a proposal that you'll take to your employers or that you'll take to a game company.
You really need to get in the habit of building a portfolio and showing it off. Like, you have to learn to convey what you're working on to other people and make it interesting to them, and learning to discover like what your players think is fun.
My game is called Tornadoom. It is a ridiculous, ridiculous game where instead of having any kind of human-ish main character, you play as a tornado. And your job is to go and consume cows and hay bales and other debris and shoot them at aliens.
Our game is called Vertex. It's a hovercraft, multiplayer, explosions, and basically you fight your friends in an arena with hovercrafts, and you customize weapons in your own hovercraft vehicle, and it's a lot of fun.
The work at Humber is getting better year by year. The program's still fairly young, and so I think every year, like between the students and the faculty, we kind of understand what makes it better and try to give it a little bit more of that.
Actually, a lot of our professors, part-time and full-time, have worked in the industry previously, so they bring in a lot of their own experience, which is really useful.
I am like nothing but impressed. This is actually my first batch of students that I taught is graduating now, so it's very exciting for me. And it seems like every year they're really pushing the envelope in terms of what is possible in the time period that they have, a very short time period. You need to be able to show off what you're doing, and you need to be able to speak well. And I think that having events like this that are getting students used to the idea of presenting their own work, of being proud of what they've done.
Well, whatever our games look like, whatever came from them, I think if anything, what we're really selling is ourselves and the effort we put in and the hard work that we put in.